Hey, thanks for looking. Here is this absolutely beautiful Duel 1228 fully automatic turntable. This video is just to give you a quick demo and also to show you the cosmetic condition of the item. This has a brand new dust cover just installed, so it's absolutely clear and free of cracks. The plinth is in excellent condition, no marks or nicks. The top portion is also very clean. And what I'll do is just take a quick break, grab a record, and give you a quick demo. Alrighty, and we're back. And you also, too, just to show you that this comes with a Shure M95ED cartridge that has a brand new stylus on it. And it is ready for vinyl. You have your start-stop switch here. Once you hit that, full auto tone arm. And this Shure cartridge is a really nice sounding cartridge. I always like the sound of Shures. And also too, just to show you a couple of the little features on here. As I just showed you have your start, you have your stop switch. Once you hit the stop, move that over. Tone arm picks up and it moves over to the cradle. You have your strobe adjustment right here. Also too, this turntable has been serviced. It's 100% plug and play ready. Your strobe is dead on at 33 and also at 45. And you also have your pitch adjustment right here. And I'll just show you real quick because there's a couple other adjustments on these Duel turntables. I have your anti-skating set to zero. And I also have the angle, or the azimuth, to zero. And that is playing really nice like that. And I'm just going to also show you, you have your manual cooling left here. And I'm just going to also show you that the automatic return feature is working correctly. And also too on this Duel, as I said, it is 100% plug and play ready. This has been serviced. And also too, the inside mechanics have been lubricated. The old grease has been removed and been re-greased, so you don't have to worry about that for a long time. And as you can see, it picked up nicely. And drops nice and smooth. So there you have it. That's the Duel 1228. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. And thanks a lot for looking.